Alright, today welcome to IMS Africa. And on the board today, you are with Ongala Akolo. And before we move on, kindly do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Hit the notification bell on your screen so that you can access some of these topics we've been discussing. Now on the board today, we're going to discuss a simple term called KAP. It's knowledge, attitudes and practices. The reason why we want to have this conversation is because many organizations are really having a challenge where we are spending a lot of money in education, we're spending a lot of money in training, but it does not translate to the right practices. And it's upon us then to start understanding the relationship between knowledge, attitudes and practices so that we can be able to actually articulate the right education training and how do we influence attitudes into the right practices. Now, when you talk about knowledge, we are much more interested in how much do you know? How much do you know? What is the information you have? The information that you have. Now, information is not necessarily knowledge, but it built into knowledge. The education and experiences, all these things summed up together, they bring up what we are calling knowledge. So you could be trained on topic, let's say on health and safety, for example, through education, so you are knowledgeable. But that education comes as information through experience. Some of us, we may not have gone to a formal class, but through experience we also become knowledgeable. Now, in an industry, an organization or a business, what starts affecting what we have is what you call attitudes, what inclination, some mindset, what are the beliefs and thoughts in that organization, feelings, ideas on something. Now, all this build up into what you call attitudes. Now, attitudes can either be positive or negative. Now, this is the thing. You can be very knowledgeable, but with a negative attitude. What does that mean? That you will not be in a position to actually influence the organization for the right behaviors. Your mindset, you just have a certain inclination towards something else. So it keeps hampering you, even if you're knowledgeable, even if you've done your education on something that you understand. But because you don't have the right mindset or your feelings towards, and you see a lot of that, many of us in an organization, we have failed to separate between business and personal issues. So you get that your boss, for example, has mentioned something and then it influences your feelings and that starts changing your attitudes. So as colleagues in organization or business, it's important that we start seeing that, and especially our leaders. Our leaders, we need to be very clear what then this means towards what someone knows and what exactly do we need. Now, practices is the execution of it. It's the execution of your knowledge, but it needs to be aligned with the right attitudes. It needs to be aligned with the right attitudes. So the practices here range from how we plan, or how do we have our review sessions, or how do we check, we verify things that have been done. So you will realize that someone is knowledgeable, he knows he needs to verify something, or he needs to validate something, but because he has some certain feelings or some certain mindset, he does not execute that. Now, when they are not executing, it's not that they don't know. It's largely being affected by how their attitudes are. So people behave the way they do. Why? Because it's largely affected by the knowledge and their attitudes. Now, as leaders in the organization, this is very important for us because we need to start understanding that it's not just about passing information or how someone is educated. We need to start looking at what are the attitudes, the right attitudes in that organization. Now, the right attitudes will be brought in through the right leadership. So right leadership then starts influencing the inclination, starts influencing the mindset. So you get people who have right leadership that is influencing attitudes, even if people are not very knowledgeable, they end up with the right practices in an organization. And this, the practices, is what now delivers what we're looking for in terms of performance of the organization. And the performance has to be from an individual to a department and then the entire organization. So as IMS Africa, this is very a big interest to us, and especially when we are supporting you as an organization, so that we know this and we can help you to influence the leadership as far as the attitudes and practices are concerned. Because knowledge, many of the organization, whether people have gone to higher education or learning, we are recognizing that people are much more knowledgeable through experience. So don't forget to reach out to us on the email address below, info@IMSAfrica, for more information on how we can support you towards achieving the right KAP in your organization. Thank you.